I'm in the McEwan Hall in Edinburgh, and this is where I graduated many, many, many years ago. And my memory was, it's very big. We used to have exams in here, and one of the things was it was quite distracting with the organ pipes and the portraits around the walls and the ceiling, of course, and the balconies where people sat. Just, it's a lovely building for a graduation. Magnificent. And people always remember. It's it was a very distracting place though, for exams.